He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball. Great way to start the innings.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot. Four runs there. Super shot. Two run.
Yes.
Let me get back for two.
Bit expensive in that one. Going with pace now.
It's way too full. It sent racing away to the boundary. One run there.
Great timing, right off the knee to the bat.
Oh,
not able to connect there. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Yes.
Yeah. The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Marsh, about to face their first ball.
Yes.
Not looking about here. First ball, and he's off the mark. He signals for the review, no hesitation.
Pitch is good. Hitting in line. They've reversed the decision. Out. The captain made the right call to go with the review. Smith, ready to face their first ball.
Big appeal. Was there a noise? He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket. The new batsman will probably just look to survive this ball before even thinking about scoring.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
And that ends a huge over. Three wickets coming off it. Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
And a single taken.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Needs a direct hit. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Will be down at the non-striker's end.
Target absolutely perfectly. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Up and takes a beauty. Superb reflexes. Bairstow is the new man at the non-striker's end. Butler has their first ball to face here. Shot, smashes it for six straight away. Yeah! But going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd normally expect. Big breakthrough. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the bright southern stand end.
Hits the right first ball. Nice shot.
Stokes is the new batter on strikers in.
This could be out. That's gone for all money, but the throw went to the wrong end.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
One more to the score.
Stokes is about to face their first ball.
Change of pace did not bother him one bit. That's six. and through for one.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. And that's a single.
Yes.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this. Is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Tries to drive that, missed times. Did well there. Good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-strikers end. Ali is the new batsman and is now out in the middle.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Great shot. Ouch. The throw went to the wrong end. He's used up his luck quota for the day, I'd say.
Willie is the new batsman. Great shot. They'll get four. Well, the series has gone down to the wire, but Australia emerge victorious. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more from you soon. But for now, from Mel Jones and myself, see you next time.